Okay, we have here to another integral from the SWINB 2018. This one was problem 8. We have the integral of natural log 1 plus x over 1 minus x dx. Okay, to get started with this, I just noticed that we have kind of a complicated input to natural log that we're not used to. But what I want to do is actually not really worry about that and just think of it like it's natural log of x. And if I do that, the way we want to handle this integral, if it was just natural log of x, is we want to do integration by parts, so we can do that using the DI method. And we just have one function, so we can create a one here, so now we have two functions, and then I'll integrate the one and differentiate the natural log. So then from here, what I can do is I can integrate one, and we just get x here. Now I have to differentiate this thing, which is a little bit complicated. What I'm gonna do is let's take it over here to the side. So I'm actually gonna separate it using log properties first. I don't really have to, but I kinda like doing it this way. So I'll write it as natural log one plus x minus natural log one minus x. And we want to take a derivative of this thing. But then derivative of this is going to just give me 1 over 1 plus x. Then derivative here is going to give me just 1 over 1 minus x. But with chain rule, we have a minus on the x. So we'll take a minus out, turn that to a plus. Then what I can do here is get a common denominator. I can multiply by 1 plus x over 1 over. I can multiply by 1 plus x over 1 plus x here. And then we'll do 1 minus x over 1 minus x over here. So putting that together, I can multiply together these two things, and we'll have for our denominator 1 minus x squared. Then in the numerator, we'll have 1 minus x, and this is going to be plus 1 plus x. But then x's are going to cancel, and we're just left with 2 over 1 minus x squared. And so I'll take this value, and we'll just fill in our table over here. Okay, so now we'll have part of our answer right here on the diagonal. So I'll just write that part down over here. And then all this stuff here, this is just gonna be an integral. What I'll do is I'll write with a plus sign and multiply minus times 2 times x, and we'll have minus 2x over 1 minus x squared dx. But now for this here, I can just handle this with a u substitution. This is gonna work out pretty nicely. So we'll say u is gonna be 1 minus x squared. Take a derivative, du is gonna be just minus 2x dx. It's exactly what we have in the numerator there. So then coming down here, we'll rewrite everything and we'll make the substitution. So that's nothing, okay. So then for this integral in u, the numerator becomes du and the denominator is just u. So when we integrate this, this here is actually just gonna become ln natural log of u. So let's back substitute with this all in one step and finish it off. So we're gonna copy down this piece, x natural log 1 plus x over 1 minus x. And then here, this part's going to be plus natural log absolute value 1 minus x squared. Add a plus c, and that's it. Just one note, you could express this a few different ways, because you could put this back as 1 plus x, 1 minus x, and separate this out, or do some different things. I don't know. So that's it. Good problem from SWINB 2018. Thanks, everyone, for watching. Have a good day.